Subscribe to the tone of your voice, like a child. I'm hung up on a cartoon character, pretty much the same at the age of 25. Your words draw in like the tide. The space in your cursive suggests that you're mine. But can I really find time to digest the warning you're waving as I'm struggling, contemplating, but I'm laughing at the quick remarks you're making. Mine's dull, brain's aching, once numb, now my senses awakening. All these choices I'm facing, it's all a lot of taking. Mind. I'm arching my back so the curves of our spine can align. Your design is divine. The way the sun frames your face brings your beauty alive. From the shadows where I hide, I can't see no evil. I see the spoils which I desire. The make a master liar. I empty my pockets just to be inspired. If you are never tired, prone to swallow every idea you inspire. If you're peddling, I'm the buyer. Debit, Visa, credit, we're connected by the wire. Monkey head to toe in your attire. Your scent in the air sweetens the breeze. When you look I freeze. I sold my soul but you'll never fucking notice me. Selection causing constant divide. Need to serialize the fragmented disguise. Content sifting the blind from the wise. That glint in my eye, a symptom of absorbing your beautiful lies. Yeah, this next track I actually wrote the last verse to last night, so I'm going to have a little look around here and do some prompting at some point. But yeah, this one's called Man-Child's Cat. Organic brain replaced with hive mind, progress beyond humankind. All the trick of a mirror. Worldwide zoned out, looked and delivered. Dopamine hits keep the neurons triggered. Sensible synapses sensibly scissored. Integrating, augmented entertainment dissipating. Empathy with the real world perceptions oscillating. I'm unfamiliar with this brave new system they're operating. I'm anticipating the next new story will have me fascinated. But it's hard to criticize when you're in a head first and your hands are tied. In a moment of turbulence fueled by stagnant opinion is a means to separate fact from idiocracy when evidence alone may not be enough. The chance was seized by a rapidly growing distaste to accept anything that might make a person feel uncomfortable. Reality put to bed for a tailed existence of the caring embrace of an idea shared in good faith. You're all so fucking naive by your own invention. I take a seat in the heavy second lunchroom. Is this the atmosphere? It cracks in the back of my skull with a heads up I'm on it. Do you offer a school? Fortune states no chance, good luck from hieroglyphs that linger. St. Elmo's fire from plastic on your fingers. A choral of banal cattle singers. Spinning tales of better forgotten endeavors. Sang the cruise of very clever when we were less together. Necessary session of intellectual intervention. Algorithms syncopated. All decisions disappeared. Just an elevated consequence of saturated. Any way you want to take it, thinks the answer's on the fucking stated.
Now the man were torched from their pesticides to the bedside wire. The
ridiculed by visions that once inspired. Personality expired. So the drones fall into line right, time with the sound of drums beating. The newly broken clock, the thing that used to make it take a stop. Replaced by a code so intricate there's options to stop. The language was forgot. I could have said corrupt but the words drag more through. Any farcical story I was screwed fed in my youth. It's about my favourite place in the world, Biker Bridge. Cheers. So this is our last track. Tape issues. Same thing, yeah.
Thank you.